Yes, I do feel guilty. I feel guilty for everything that my friends and my family, you know, had to go through because of the incident. You know, there's not anything that I can do about it. It's, you know, it's beyond my control in terms of, you know, the incident and everything that happened.